Thing. Final mix. Second one. Since I got beat the first one last night. Can't wait to go and play this one. It's been a while since I played the second one. Hi. And I remember being in Beauty and the Beast Palace. And this is gonna be more realistic. The secret ending? There's a good chance all endings can be viewed in this mode. Nice. I'm gonna go standard. I mean, I don't know. On. Begin at these settings. Yes. And I remember being in Mulan, which I got the keyhole to, too. Says better graphics in the 1.5.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
There's my girl. Oh, I remember this song. I used to sing it all the time. It's like, when I heard it. Yeah, there it is, that song I remember playing. I remember that. I remember that from the 1.5. Handsome. I open the door. So open the door and you'll see. There are no secrets making me set me free. So this is kind of part two, isn't it? That's her vow? No way. It's a creepy one. She talks backwards. There's my Riku.
Sanctuary, my sanctuary.
That's me. Oh, wow, this is awesome. This is like the new beginning. Of the old beginning, but different. So, where am I now?
You have arrived.
What's the answer?
To see him. He looks a lot like you.
It's not killed him.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora?
It's him again.
Hey, Max.
Hi.
Whoa! Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already?
If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door. Has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
There I am.
Another dream about him.
Oh yeah, my friends in my town. Twilight Town. Just like Traverse Town. First day.
Man. Doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club.
Like the Klepto Club.
Ever been this ticked off before in your life? I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
What?
All are gone? Huh?
Did he just say a cuss word or what?
You can't say... Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our... are gone.
Our fucks are gone?
Stolen. And not just the... the word. They stole it, too.
I'm trying to read his mouth.
Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right. Time for some recon. Huh?
Oh no.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Huh?
Roxas, come on.
Oh, his name's Roxas. If Plaster can know. If you can remember to do next perception button. Just gotta get used to this. Basically, skimming the sides of the buildings and grab the edge, pull yourself up. Try it for against if you reach places. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas.
Look, this was you and your friends at your old school.
Oh, yeah. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing.
Do you want it?
We didn't steal anything more than lights, I believe it. Well, so to steal all that stuff. What stuff? Ask if you did not. Hey, I'm not gonna tell. Go to ask the accessory shop. On Roxas, ask her. Reaction commands are used to execute actions according to situations. Approach the accessory shop and talk. Reaction command will appear. I know. Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and very helpful. Use reactions command whenever possible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. He used to be one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know? Then you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed too. Roxas, have you seen my cat around? Up the near the camera. Lock on the cat, I know. I usually use L1, but whatever. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, ma'am. So what do they take from you? My shit. My precious shit. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing shit. And not just shit, but the world shit too. I'm joking. This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Cypher wouldn't know anything about this. We've got to talk to him. Come on, to the sandlot.
You know?
Like, this is an air duct. Oh, yeah.
Nice comeback and there, like, Blondie.
All this, like,
what'd you say?
You
can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only one who can take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Not that we need some... to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking.
No, come on.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
She said. No.
Roxas.
I just peed
in
my own house.
Oh. I'd rather go with the sword. This has a hand guard, defense well against attacks. Let's see about this one. A club is used in struggle battles. It's lightweight, makes it easy to swing. I'm gonna go with this one. You become calmer. Defense by one.
Roxas, focus!
I got this.
Neo, loser!
Oh man, my health is so low. The Gog at the bottom right is HP Gog. You can lose HP whenever damage taken. The battle is over when HP reaches zero. The Blue Gog is bottom right is MP Gog. It holds a mysterious power. This is not. I know it. It holds magic.
Yeah.
Bro, this is awesome. I love this.
Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
Alright then. You really want to see my bad side? I keep on thinking I can fly, like, from the old one. From 1.5, I keep on thinking I can fly. And I know how to defend, so... Ha! Bro, I like this dude. Haha. Kicked her ass.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What the hell is that? Oh, it came away at the camera.
What was that?
The thief?
I have to follow it. I like this game a lot. The old mansion. It's locked. We have come for you, my liege. Ah! Fight the mysterious enemy. Okay. Oh, that's cool. What do I do? Oh, okay. Oh, what the hell?
It's no use.
What?
Smell that.
This is smells like weed.
It smells like fruit. Yeah.
Oh, what happened? A keyblade, hell yeah.
What is this?
Now I have three hand sanitizers, thank you.
You can hold these together.
What?
Okay,
let's go.
I'm gonna leave a
What?
I'm going
to okay. Fight the mysterious end. Get close to grab orbs, trap enemies, and defeat yellow orbs, increase money, and green orbs restore health. I know. I don't know why they put a U in the money and two N's, but whatever. What happened to my all my pictures?
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not. So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh.
Does there something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks. Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
They're not cool.
Organization miscreants. They found us. But... both are
sorry.
Nothing but data to them.
The internet.
Fools
I thought the internet
could
went
never
out.
Tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Namine! Aw, Pluto. There he is. He is the
my
real Keyblade Man.
Where are you? Kai? Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
I love these flashbacks.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Now that is how you do something right.
A key blade? Keyblade.
A stick.
What was that about? Oh. Sorry about that.
Hello, well.
Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you.
Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No?
I do.
Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Yes. Approach the light, save reaction, you know. I love how it looks. And it restores my HP. And my XP. Hurry up, Roxas. I was about to save. We're going to Market Street. Twilight Town map, a map of the area. Ooh, we got a fight.
Just
going,
2 days to
going
go.
Down.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
No, let's get down to business. One ticket to the beach is 900 money. Jesus Christ. Man, I had freaking 2,000 money in the first one. 600 money. Jesus Christ. And 300 to each spell for that, all of us. 1,200 money total of 4,800 money. I need to get money, I think, by like doing stuff to spend on what? Pretzels, of course. Who wants pretzels? Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. There's like 2,000 money a piece. Pretzels it is. So where were we? We need 4,800 money altogether, but all we have is zero. He's got 850. It's 600 money. We need another 3,600. Let's finish ourselves some odd jobs and earn some dough. We have till the train leaves to earn 800 money each. Meet at the station with cash in hand. Didn't he say he had it covered? Whatever, those pretzels are sounding pretty good. Jesus. Not bad. Yay, 30 money. Impress the crowd by keeping the ball float. Don't let the ball touch the ground. How do I do this? Oh. Alright, what do I do? Max combo 13. Yeah, did it. Not half bad. 30 money. I think I could do a better job. I'm gonna try mail delivery. Oh. I wish you'd done a little better. Whatever, I'll do better. Thanks, you're a big help. 50 money, yeah. I'm gonna try Grandstander now. Oh, I'm gonna try this one again. Not bad. I'm gonna try it, but like a lot better. Mail delivery, but really fast. One for you. One for you. One for you. One for you. And go for you. Thanks for a big help. 50 money. Seven seconds on the clock. Good job. 50 money. Okay, I think I have enough now. Hano said he'd take care of things, but I knew something like this. You can still work at this board or the Tram Common board. I want to look at the Tram Common board. Hano went up this hill. Looks like he's waiting at the station platform. Seems he got some things to do, so I'm going to try hard too. Station Plaza. To mix the Azalea Juice Garage, I'm supposed to help on it. I already did that. This show to call expenses. Continue working, more money couldn't hurt. The common board is.
Yeah.
Struggle battle. The person who gathers the most orbs in the time allotted wins. I could definitely do that. Oh, there it is. Wanna help me burn some part-time help? Not bad. I'm gonna try again. Just one more time. Hey, Gip. Hate it. Took me 17. Fucking God. Expenses. I earned enough for a lot. Good job.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have.
She looks high because of her eyes are red.
5,000 money.
Sweet.
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha!
Damn.
Woo!
put? What?
Roxas! 3 minutes! Okay.
He can't even get him while he's sleeping.
4 students! Roxas! The money! Wait. No!
Huh?
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone there?
Oh, he took the fucking money. That's some bullshit.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at
20%. Namine. Hurry.
Okay.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the world.
Jeez, fucking leave me alone.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the Junior Heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Sally, why don't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or I remember
are you too
Mushu. Cool
to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Oh, it's in that wheel.
Did you find her? I still can't believe it. I really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora! Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you?
Cat!
Hey!
Morning!
What happened?
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you want to come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
It's probably where she lives. More heartless.
Let me go.
I could totally get him 3-on-3.
Hey, chicken wuss.
3-on-1. 1-on-3.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Miss. How do you?
Not good.
Oh God, they froze him again.
Roxas, use the Keyblade.
Where's the fucking Keyblade? Where is it? Oh no. Wait, did you get it? I see. I'm gonna do the same thing I did in 1.5 Remix. I'm gonna go ahead and be a warrior. I am a warrior. Keyblade. Can't wait to change my armor. One time I almost beat the game without changing armor because I didn't know how to change armor and equip the keyblades. Yes, equip abilities and new attacks. So I'm gonna go ahead and equip some new abilities. Damage control. Quickly gain balance when knocked down. Okay, I don't care. L1. Yeah, I know. Shortcut. I only use that like twice in the whole game. Be careful. Being out. Beyond that door lies a completely different world. But don't be afraid. Gotcha. Don't stop walking. When HP becomes zero, it is game over. Make sure to restore HP when it gets low. Okay. Items, potion. Are these the first Heartless or what? I have 3 potions. I am starving.
Oh, I think it's been a while.
Oh my god, are you serious? He was close to dying by falling there. He's close. It's one of those armor dudes. the hell just happened? What is this? Oh, that was up nice. Ah! Oh, that was nice. Did I kill him? I'm dangerous. Better not get. Oh, shit. Oh god. Woo! That was a nice beginning. Jeez, this version is a lot harder than the first one. I used to have trouble with this boss fight when I was younger playing this. He has me again. Shit. It's like I'm going against the last boss. Like all over again. God, finally. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna start doing part 2 soon.